my name is Mirko Ahonen, and I just graduated from media management at Arcada. I've been working with media, well, actually my whole adult life, and I've been more like a media engineer so far, but I wanted to get into the management field, so, and that's why I started to study media management there, because they offered this here at Arcada, which was perfect for me. You should study media management if you are working in the media field and you are maybe searching for a new job or getting a better position at your current job, or maybe starting your own business or already have your own business and just want to get better. Now I'm an instructional designer, and that's actually thanks to my media management studies here at Arcada. So I got an upgrade at my current job and got a new title. Developing yourself is something that you should always do throughout your life, and one easy way to do it is to study and get your master's degree at the same time. I think it's a great idea to apply and study media management.